One of my Camtasia Mastery students asked me how to take a widescreen video and put it into a square video for sharing on social media. Hello friend, my name is Ron from cammastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos with Camtasia. Let's assume that you already have a widescreen video created as a separate MP4 video file. To put that widescreen video onto a square video, we'll start by setting our canvas properties to a square format. Above your canvas, click the Canvas Options dropdown and choose Project Settings. You could choose the Instagram 640 by 640 canvas, but I would choose Custom at the bottom and make my width and height both 1080. You'll need to make sure that the lock icon is gray and not green. If it's green, then it updates one field when you change the other. Click Apply, and you should now have a square canvas. Import your widescreen video into the media bin, and then drag it to the center of the canvas. It should automatically resize so it fits the width of your new canvas size. From here, it's probably a good idea to add a title at the top and captions or a link at the bottom. And if you want to add a progress bar, then check out that video next. For more quick tips, resources, templates, and courses, be sure to check out cammastery.com. Thanks for watching.